I might just load the earlier save. Yeah, we'll load the earlier save. You are kidding me, right? I've just used all my ammo. Man, this cyborg is fucking shite. Man, he's just sucking all the time of what I've got left. Go on then. Oh my fucking god, what happened there? Why couldn't I get back up? This game's a buggy mess. What? I'm out of bloody ammo. Oh my god. Okay. Now, how do I get up there? Screw that, man. That was bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Where was that? What happened to that grate? There was like a... I wouldn't have jumped there if I didn't see the grate. It looked climbable. It's on the inside. That's why. It was fucking glitching on the outside. That's him dead. And I got no ammo. Hopefully I won't need it. Can't make that. I've already tried making this jump and it's not happening. Black grate. Oh, I need grappling hook ammo. Oh no. Ah, sweet. Yeah. Ah. Why put it so bloody close? Turn the power off. Well, don't think so at least. Ah, she's taking the water away, that's okay. Oh, I should be able to make it this way, I think. The height should work in my favour. At the very least, we caught the rope. Good enough. Okay. Always take longer than I want them to. I nearly made it. Wasn't expecting to there. Gotta love all that force damage there. Kidding me, man. Well, that worked better. Almost no damage there. Well, that must be just pure RNG, because I did nothing completely different from last time, and different, completely different result. Didn't hit any last time. Seriously? Okay. Good-o. Huh? Oh, go fuck yourself. Okay. Just gotta make a run for it. Just pray I don't take much damage. Where am I going? Oh my god. Ah. Oh, what? No! Not that way then. Fucking brilliant. Bye. Oh, for fuck's sake. Man, this guy can suck a dick. Trapping him now. Off, man, this. If you don't trap him that first time, that's it, you're not fucking trapping him. Oh, bloody hell. Hell, man. Oh, my God. Just kill me now. Help if I could fucking run in a fucking straight line without hitting a wall. Oh my God, just fucking reload. Man. Ugh. Why is this level so fucking long and hard, man? The rest of the game is a piece of piss and then the VCI level just ramp it up. God. Mm-hmm. Just too close. Too close behind me. I can't do it. I swear I'm soft locked. Oh, fuck it. What? What is he doing? Follow me in there. Fucked it. Might as well reload now. Go! I missed it. Oh no. We got it. Fucking save there. Keep it there, can't be out of it. What the hell? Thank you. No, I messed up here. Okay, I think we're nearly there.
No.
Make our way back. Oh boy. Okay. Thank you.
girl, you done good. Now get your bony ass out of there. And hey, you stay in touch, yeah? Maybe we're gonna be pen friends.
Bony ass? I doubt it. But I'll be in touch. Clear the area, Yank. I'm coming out.
Ta-da!
Rest her soul.
Mr. Van Troy! Mr. Van Troy! Come quickly!
What is it, man? What have you found? Pass it to me. Pass it to me! We've found her.
And that is Tomb Raider Chronicles. Roll credits. Longer than I thought it would do. Jesus. Kind of underestimated how difficult that last level is. Tomb Raider Chronicles, done. I will get onto Angel of Darkness at some point. It'll be before the new year anyway. Way before the new year. I'll probably start December or something maybe. But yeah, I want to get Angel of Darkness done anyway. Got to decide which version I'm going to play, either the PC or the PS2. See how it goes. I might do a test run of both of them off stream and see which one's best. But anyways, yeah, I better get going to work anyway. I shall see you all later. Alright, back next stream, probably Sunday next stream. And yeah, I don't know what I'm doing then, probably a tier early of some kind. Anyways, I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.